Mommy. We can't even wait to have to ask you. Right now, you are giving me the vibes of somebody that is writing Junior Waec. Because you do not even look like a mama. You are giving me baby girl, young girl. Entertainment entrepreneur. So very quickly.
Okay, this one is working fine.
I want to ask, how that lipsticks? The moment I even got the invite, I said, how? Powder lipsticks. Shama, can be powder, there will be pity bow. I wasn't sure how the application was. I wasn't sure what the genesis was and where it was leading to. I just thought it was something very innovative and different. And I want to ask you, why did you sit down and say to yourself, okay, to expand the Ola Cosmetics brand, let me bring powder lipsticks? It took everyone here by surprise. Was that the game plan?
It's been about innovation.
Okay.
And we wanted a product that could serve multiple purposes. The powdered lipstick can actually be applied as blush, eyeliner. So that's what I'm wearing right now.
Woo!
Lipstick. Yeah, so we wanted something different, all in one package. So that was how we came about the powdered lipstick. And it's actually weightless. Like, a lot of people have confirmed or reviewed.
Very well said. All right, so I think I'm going to switch mics. Ladies and gentlemen, again, I'm going to ask for Ola Cosmetics very quickly.